Welcome to WebStylePress. Upgrade, downgrade a WordPress plugin to any of its version with ease. Whether you are testing or comparing plugin features, or there is a site crash due to a plugin upgrade, you can downgrade plugin to its working version easily. Let me show you. Go to plugins, add new, search for WP Rollback. You can see many plugins here: core rollback, rollback update failure, WP downgrade specific core version. WP Rollback is the plugin that we are discussing in this video. Install now. Activate. Now these are our installed plugins. You can see a link, an additional link in front of these links for every plugin. Rollback, rollback. For example, I want to change version for this plugin, Ocean Extra. I will click at Rollback and it will show me available versions for this plugin. I can switch to any version for this plugin. Let's choose this version and hit Rollback. Rollback. So it is installing older version for Ocean Extra plugin now, and it's done. Go to plugins page and you see Ocean Extra. Now it is the older version. I can update it from here. So for every plugin you see this Rollback link that can help you to upgrade, downgrade any plugin. This plugin seems to be best for plugins for me right now. It says that it can change theme versions as well. Let's see. Appearance, themes. I don't see any rollback here. Or for this theme. But there is another plugin. Go to add new. You can see this rollback update failure. It does not change versions directly, but it copies old version of theme and plugin that you upgrade in a separate directory. It can be helpful if site crashes due to plugin or theme upgrade. You can quickly restore older version of plugin or theme. But for plugins, WP Rollback is the plugin that is a must-have in your WordPress development environment. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.